Palm Springs Mayor Lisa Middleton is putting a pause on her run for state senate. She says it's the result of changes to California's congressional and state legislative maps. The newly approved districts by California's redistricting commission mean that many West Valley cities, including Palm Springs, will be in a district for state senate that won't have an election until 2024.